Today, on this blog, we're going to reveal two jersey designs by Cyclotic Designs. You know, so it's been a while, no? So from my last blog about designs, jersey designs, or my design, my design part of my, you know, design part of my my lifestyle, no? So fortunately, the last few days I was able to have some time to design a few bicycle jerseys. So today we're gonna reveal not one but two jersey designs. So I just freshly pick it off from the tailoring a few minutes ago. It's not even an hour, so just get on with it. The first one is a simple really fresh. You know, see, it's still in the plastic and I haven't even opened it up yet. Still bicycle jersey design and for road bike, so there's expect a zipper in front, and then it's gonna be tight fit, and then we got utility pockets and behind, no. So the design concept here is like, whereas I just wanted to have some a jersey that's predominantly white, and the simple colors of red and blue, and then I came across the jersey of the USA basketball team in the recently concluded Tokyo Olympic Games. So I got this, they had this great like lanyard pattern, so I was able to source it out, that pattern, and then I just put it in on a design roughly. So just a simple one, if you can see, this is the front one, and again you got the Cyclotic design logo on your right breast, and then we just simplify the pajak words to PDYK in front, so predominantly white in front, and then you got the dark blue sides, and then you got this red sleeves. I requested this to be like 2 inches longer than the usual one we ask them to do, and then tight fit, and so they just like to make it a little more similar to the ones the professionals are wearing, which is now longer, wherein it's almost like 3/4 or 1/2, no? So, and then you got the Abu Dhabi Pachak logo on your right shoulder, and then as well as behind. So this is the back one. The blue pattern is a little lower on this on the back side, and then you got the service pockets on maroon, and then you got again the Cyclotic logo on at the bottom. See, so that's the first one, the Cyclotic the pajak jersey. It's unofficial. And I know some people will be crying for this. Some of our club mates will be crying for this jersey sooner or later. But I've got actually a different design working on, and then it's going the rounds of the group for UNCOP, which I will reveal maybe in the next 2 weeks. But for now, this is what we are, and then it's only limited. And I'll. It's up for our club mates to find out who got the other two, these 3 pieces, no? So let's try it out and see how it works. What do you think? It's like I'm getting bigger and heavy, no? So it fits, and then the one I asked them to do, it works. A little tight off the shoulder, a little longer than their usual pattern. But it looks good, no? Looks good. It feels good on me. I don't know what you think. You can comment on it anytime. Anyways, let's go to the next one. If you've been a subscriber or a constant viewer of my vlogs, you know that I have a boss. Except for my wife, I have I own a pug, which we consider family already. And I came across this one beautiful design of a pug, like a cool pug in the internet, and I was fortunate enough to get the high definition size of the patterns. So I said, let's try it out. Actually, my wife asked for one too, but yeah, not on the road bike type, but rather on a simple dry fit shirt. And but I asked myself to I asked to have one for myself on the road bike. So here it is, again by Cyclotic Designs. No limitations and just fun. It's a pug wearing a cool ribbon with a reflection of like the beach, maybe somewhere in Hawaii or maybe somewhere in Palawan in the Philippines, I don't know. And then a big crimson sun behind him. See, it's really a good design. That's what inspired me to get this one. Oh, there's a typo error. It says for sleep plain white plus 2. I'm not gonna remove it. You see, it says for sleeve plain white plus 2. Anyways, it's nice. I'm gonna leave it. It gives you a good conversation piece. It's resting on top of the Cyclotic logo again on the right sleeve. Again, that's the logo, the same pattern behind. And the design goes through the pockets. The top is like some sort of sky blue, a royal blue, which I took off somewhere from the design itself. And then you got this teal color on the right side. And then the blue Cyclotic designs behind. See? So that's the front. That's the back. Let's try it out. See, 1, 2, 3. Why did the pug look slim when I was wearing it, and now it looks bulgy? It followed the contour of my stomach, you know. So left breast, left shoulder on blue, the right shoulder on white, and then teal color the right on both sides for ventilation. And then you got the service, the utility pockets behind. Looks good on me. More jerseys to wear. And if you're not aware, I'm in the UAE. So it's a little hot out here, as you might have known. But come during this period, winter starts to set in, wherein on the coldest days, it goes like around 10 degrees Celsius at the coldest, so there will be more time to cycle. And actually, I normally cycle around in the morning, like 5 o'clock, and then but it's really get ready gets hot around 7:30. But since winter will be coming in, and then lunch high noon temperatures by around December will be less than 30, so that prolongs your period or your time frame to to bike, no? So there will be more time for me, so I need more gears or more jerseys to wear, and this works for me. So the next one would be most likely in the next 2 weeks, I'm gonna reveal to you another jersey, which is on three versions. Again, the mountain bike short sleeve, the mountain bike long sleeves, and the road bike version. This is for the UH Pajak, which is my cycling club, which has turned 1 year this year. Yes, it is a pandemic club. We got together during the pandemic when all the sports facilities has already closed. So we were like, the only thing that works for us is either jogging or biking, and then eventually we got into cycling more regularly since last year. So we're turning 1 year, and then and it also coincides with the angkop season, or it is we are also a part of the Couples for Christ community, and then one of our beneficiaries is angkop, or answering the cry of the poor, which we raise funds to help elevate the lives of our fellow not only Filipinos, even other countries. So we have merged both those events, and we came up with one single jersey to commemorate the first year anniversary of Pajak, as well as the Angkop Ride, which we'll be doing on the second or third week of October. As soon as it comes out of the tailoring, I'm gonna reveal it to you as well. So for now, that's it. I hope you like my reveal. I hope you like my designs. I hope you would like it enough to engage me to design your jerseys. And for now, that's it. At ika nga ni Dino Tengko, ang aking idol. Abangan ang susunod na kabanata.